Thank you. change now, so you have to bear with us for a few seconds.
Thank you.
quickly, doesn't it? This is called 40 Days.
Thank you.
too much smoke.
Thank you. Thank you.
a song off our album. It's called Ballad of Sister Sue.
Thank you. obviously, but you have to be a bit careful because you can get hyped through kind of no fault of your own, you know. It's just like you reach a certain status and you know, everyone wants to, you know, have a story or something. And it's just a bit worrying because you can't always live up to your press.
What they write about is quite funny, because they seem to go quite over the top with all their, like, the descriptions of the, you know, the sound of the music, the type of music we play. So it's quite funny, really, to pick up the papers and, like, read somebody going completely over the top about what we do, really. It was kind of a real surprise getting, you know, everything happening really quickly, because we'd only been together sort of about 6 months or something before we got the Creation deal, and it just happened really quickly. And we thought, you know, we kind of thought if we didn't get anywhere within sort of a year and a half, then we, you know, we'd just go off and do other things or whatever. So I mean, it was lucky in a lot of ways. When we started out, we were really influenced by, you know, My Bloody Valentine particularly. But it's just something you grow out of, you know, as the band develops, the sound develops as well.